Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And see what we got today. Marks, several marks, and skill points. Looks like we're doing some mining. Okay. So, let's head back. Go to Boundless. We're passing through. Yeah, we can leave those.
Warp drive active.
Well, yeah, let's go ahead and grab those, I guess. That'll be. Try to get some stuff back to high sec where we can sell it easily. Now, of course, another option is I can just do my mining out here.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Where those guys were.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Is this one set up for mining or for gas? It's set up for mining. I could just do some here. It is set up for mining. All right. And here, let's see. Well, that's not going to be used by us today, but that's fine. Go ahead and use that too. All right.
Drive active.
Once again, I've forgotten to refill my water bottle before I started recording. So Luminous is the one that I want most. And play around stations here. The four trips probably. Looks like.
Warp drive active.
It'd be cool if there was an asterisk around here somewhere, but guess not.
Docking permission requested. Request accepted. Warp drive active.
It's a different rock, I think.
asteroid is depleted.
I'm gonna say I'm pretty happy with the tank on this fit. It's holding up pretty well. It's like we're basically stable at 90% of shields. Be nice if I could see if my drones are actually making progress. I guess once my ore hold is full, I'll have to close on that cruiser and see. Oh, never mind. Question answered.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. asteroid is depleted.
Hope they're just passing through. Looks like they were just passing through. Thank you.
asteroid is depleted.
Oh, this could be a problem.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. All right. Well, since we're at an hour, I'm going to cut this and we'll kill those rats in a part two. So until next time, have a good one.